You don't hear them talking about COVID. To be specific, COVID-19. That name gets further and further away from China as opposed to calling it the Chinese virus.
Kung flu, the Chinese virus.
Kung flu, the Chinese virus. Don't you understand, you dumb son of a bitch? Calling it Kung flu, the Chinese virus. Testing is a double-edged sword. They test and they test. People don't know what's going on. We got this, they got this. You do testing, you're gonna find more cases. So I said to my people, slow the testing down. You know what? We got another one over here. The young man's 10 years old. He's got the sniffles. That's a case. That's a case. Thank you, China. Send us the plug.
Kung flu, the Chinese virus.
Kung flu, the Chinese. The Chinese virus. Despite the fact that I have done a phenomenal job. He lied. I say hundreds of thousands of lives. There was only one person that died. I ran for politics once, but I became president.
Yeah!
You are so lucky I'm president.
Okay.
There's a limit to what we can achieve. I stand before you today to declare.
Kung flu, the Chinese virus.
Kung flu. The Chinese virus. Don't you understand, you dumb son of a bitch? Well, it comes flu. The Chinese virus. If I lose an election over that, you know what? This country's in big trouble. Big trouble.
Oh, what the fuck, bruh?